All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. So we're out here again trying to catch some fish. We just got here, so we're gonna try over here. I see something jumping over there, so we're gonna try there and see. I got my 10-foot cast net, and it's just me and my mom today. All right, so let's go see if we can catch some fish. But we don't want him, so we're gonna throw him back. So we're gonna throw him back now.
I will go inside there. That one.
It's a shad. Let's check this guy out. We catch two fish so far and we can't keep them. We have to throw him back. So we didn't catch anything that we can keep, so we're gonna go try a different spot. Okay, so let's go. Alright, so we're going in now to the fishing grounds. I want to show you guys something here. So it's bird season here. A lot of people come here to watch birds. So we have a bunch of people here with their big cameras. You can see right there, they have very big cameras. And then look at the birds over there on that little island. Lots of birds, pink birds, pink birds. So everybody's going into the fishing grounds now. People over there watching birds. Maybe these guys here. Look at these cameras these guys have. Alright, so we're going into the fishing ground now. When we get there, I'll show you. Alright, so I'm gonna make a couple throws here to see if we can catch anything. One tilapia, one gar, and one smukasa. This is the first tilapia. Then we have a gar here. Big smoke pasa. You wanna throw him back? Strike it. Maybe a tilapia. Two tilapia. Okay, bring him a step back. Another gar here, maybe the same gar. So you're gonna throw this one back. So we get three tilapia so far. Go more close. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna go up more up the road that way to see if we can get some more stuff here. And we're definitely gonna do a catch clean cook on this video. So if you catch hasa, we're gonna do hasa curry. But if not, then we're gonna just do tilapia curry. So stay tuned for that also. Okay, got that. Show them how much. So we catch a few more.
Pardé, demo close.
All right, so we get something in the net again. Maybe more. tilapia, let's see.
Oh god.
Alright, we got some big tilapias here. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five tilapias. That's good. That's a good catch. Alright, so far we're catching a lot of tilapias. But we're not catching Hasa. We have to move location. Alright, so we're about to ice down the first catch here. Put them in the cooler. So let's do that. Alright, so we're about to go to a different location.
Do they have a boat?
Yes. Okay, fine. Alright, so let's see if we can catch some Hasa over here. See something flying over here. No Hasa.
Oh god. Hi.
Hey, how you doing?
Good catch.
Yeah, man, thanks.
Oh, look at that thing. What is that one?
It's a gar.
Yeah.
It's an alligator gar.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yep. A bunch of tilapia, decent sized ones.
Too. Yep.
Okay. All right, thanks, man. Yeah, this more black. You mean we can't get one June Hasa?
What?
10 Hasa we can't get.
10 Hasa? Alright, so we catch a bunch of fine Hasa, but we can't keep them.
Show you guys here.
Look at all this fine Hasa. Look at all this.
Oh, boy, you're that bad. Oh, my mama, our next home are 3 months. 3 months?
Catch one nice tilapia, but then look at these Hasa. Look how little they are. Little baby Hasa. We can't keep them. Too little. So we're gonna throw these back and keep this guy.
Okay, come on.
No, no. So you see all these hassa over there, look. See how they're playing over there? I have them this here. But we're gonna release them this back. Little baby hassa. Go back. Okay. Look at all those hassa over there. You got more hassa over there?
Yeah.
Give me that. Get more. So we have some more hassa here with this guy. They're gone. Okay. Huh? More hassa?
Mm-hmm.
Even more hassa here, look. But we can't keep them because they're too little. Alright, there we go. Gone. Look how much of them are over there. I'll just walk over here. Check this thing. So this is a little bridge thing here, Coca. And these are all the fine hassa here. All these fine hassa playing there. It's a long trench. Very long trench. So we don't want fine hassa. We catch hassa, but fine hassa. We don't want fine hassa. We want big hassa. So maybe we're gonna try this trench a little bit more.
We can't meet there. Yeah.
Hey,
how many?
I got about maybe half a bucket so far.
Nice!
Yeah, pretty good. Yeah.
Some good dinner.
Yep. Yeah.
Have a good night.
Alright, you too.
So still, we didn't catch any big hasa yet, so still looking for the big hasas. Now we're gonna move on and go more that way. So let's go. Come hold this. All right, so we're gonna put this set on ice now in that cooler over there. Alright, so that set is on ice. Let's go find some more hasa. Hopefully you can find some hasa.